State police are investigating another deadly shooting in Albuquerque. Details are limited, but we are told someone flagged down officers near San Mateo and Indian School this afternoon. That's where they found a person shot. At last check, police were still on scene investigating.